followers of all religions do Kirtana. The only reason for such large-scale popularity of Kirtan is that it arouses the soft spiritual sentiments in us.
Kirtana was first introduced in India about 4.5 centuries ago by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He made a very fitting remark about Kirtan. He said, "Be humble like a blade of grass, bending low beneath the feet of all, yet rising gently again after the footsteps have passed. Be tolerant like the fruit tree, which faces sun, rain and storm alike, offers shade and fruit to the cutter. Pay respect to those who have never been given respect, and always sing the song of the Lord."
Lalit the Manmaker can easily be done in sync with Kirtana without causing fatigue in the human body. That is why Lalit is prescribed in Kirtana. Manmaka means that which touches the innermost recesses of the heart. So it is called Lalit the Manmaka. The inventor of this Lalit dance was Parvati, Shiva's wife.
Baba Naam Kevalam is the Ashtakshari Siddha Mantra of the modern age. Baba Naam Kevalam means the name of my beloved father only. This connects us to the nucleus, the supreme source of energy and strength. Now, let us highlight the benefits of Kirtan. Number one, it sanctifies the atmosphere. Wherever negative vibrations exist, Kirtana sanctifies the place. It attracts positive force and positive microvita, the mysterious emanation of that cosmic factor. Kirtan generates tremendous psychic force, superior to all ritualistic paraphernalia of worship and yagnas.
Two, it also cures diseases. Kirtan loosens the body, so that motionless meditation becomes less difficult. It helps to cure various diseases of the joints and the harmonious vibrations normalizes the body's glandular function that ensures a long and healthy life.
Number three, it dissolves egoism. Mentally, a few minutes of kirtan before sadhana will banish all crude and bad thoughts, doubts and distractions, and create a proper frame of mind for meditation.
3, 4, it develops devotion. The meaning of the word bhakti is attraction for the supreme. As said by Sri Sri Anandamurti ji, nothing is gained by becoming a jnani. It has use only so far as devotion is not born. When you have tasty food, the paper on which you place the food is jnana. The food itself is karma, and the taste of the food is bhakti. If you have absorbed the food and got its taste, the dirty paper of jnana has to be thrown into the dustbin. This alone is wisdom.
Number, whatever, I don't remember. Okay, it is a way to bhava samadhi. Spiritually, Kirtan floods the mind with a delicious wave of bliss, awakening devotion and inner yearning for that supreme consciousness. As all our mental, physical and spiritual energies are channeled towards that supreme self, every atom of our being is filled with divine sweetness, which leads to bhava samadhi.
Don't remember the number either. It promotes brotherhood. Kirtan has an additional benefit, and that is social. Singing Kirtan together in groups generates a powerful spiritual vibration. The spiritual sadhana becomes joyful as we share with each other and all hearts vibrate in unison. The feeling arises that we are all brothers and sisters and the one and only Father, Supreme Consciousness.
Naham tishthami vaikunthe yoginam hridayacha mad bhakta yatra gayanti tatra tishthami narada. This means, I do not reside in the Vaikuntha,
I do not reside in the suspended mental stuff of the yogis, where my devotees sing kirtan. I go there and remain there to attain the supreme state of human excellence, to sit upon the pinnacle of human glory. There is only one way, that is bhakti marga. Sadhana is to withdraw the mind from all objects and direct them towards Parama Purusha. In kirtan, the vocal cords move by way of uttering words. The ears listen to the uttered words, and the hands and feet move. Thus, the legs move in the style of Lalita dance. Kirtan is popular because kirtan, all the tang, sensory and motor organs together with the mind are engaged. Moreover, when it's accompanied by music, it attracts the mind and helps it associate with the vibrations of kirtan. A quote from the Gita says, Ananyas chintayanto mam, ye janaha paryupasate, te sam nityabhiyukta nam, yogakshemam vahamyaham. This means, think of me constantly and I will take care of you. Another one says, Niyatam Kuru Karma, which means, do thou perform bounden duties. So let us perform our bounden duties by doing sadhana and kirtan twice a day without fail, and fill our lives with more and more ananda. Our YouTube channel, Love Life Kid Size with Jaya and Jeeti, has more information about neo-humanistic education and yoga for kids given by Baba. We hope to spread Baba's thoughts and teachings through this route and make a positive impact on the lives of all our brothers and sisters across the globe. Now we shall be playing and singing kirtan for all to enjoy.
Bye. बाबानाम केवलम 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 बाबानाम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम बाबानाम केवलम बाबानाम केवलम बाबा